your math teacher. In previous video, you have learned about the how to measure distance from one place to another place with the addition sum. But in that video, we have done addition directly. And today we are going to start with the addition sums, but in details. So let's start with the first number. First number is 30, and second number is 15. But this addition sums we are doing in this unit. Why? Because we are doing this addition sums with this unit. Now already you are knowing that 0 plus 5, that means if we are adding any digit in 0, then we will get that particular digit, that means 0 plus 5, 5. And 3 plus 1, already you are knowing, that is 4, that means 0 plus 5, 5, and 3 plus 1, 4, and our answer is 45. Now, we have to write this unit in front of your answer. That means we get 45 centimeter as a answer. Now move to the second number, 38 and 25. Back side we have to add centimeter. Now 8 plus 5. Now as you all are aware that you are in grade 4 now, that means you are grown up, right? That means you can use your brain instead of your fingers to count in this digits, right? That means 8 plus 5, 13. So we are writing 3 here down this 5, and we are writing this carry number on 3, right? That means 3 plus 2, 5, and then we have to add this carry number in that. That means 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 plus 1, 6. So we will get this answer 63, right? As we have written your centimeter, right, in front of these numbers, so we have to write centimeter again in front of this answer. 63 centimeter. That means our answer is 63 centimeter. Now number 3. We are taking digit 45 and 55. Back side we are adding centimeter again. Now 5 plus 5. Same digit is given, right? So 5 plus 5, 10. But we are writing this 0 back side here. Downside is 5. And we are writing carry number upside, right? Now 4 plus 5, 9. And 9 plus 1, 10. That means 4 plus 5, we are knowing that is 9. And we are adding this 1 in that 9. So 9 plus 1, 10. And we are writing centimeter back side. That means we got this answer 100 centimeter. On number 4. Now we are taking 3 digit. That means 1, 4, 5 and 1, 3, 7. And we are adding back side centimeter. These are of 2 digit and these are of 3 digit. Same method we have to apply. 5 plus 7, 12. So 2 we are writing your downside and 1 we are adding as a carry number here on the 4, right? And 4 plus 3, 7. And 7 plus 1, 8. And 1 plus 1, 2. That means our answer is 282 centimeters. Now, number 5. 1, 2, 8 and 1, 4, 7. And back side we are adding centimeters. 55 we are writing the downside, below it is 7. And 1 we are writing as a carry number. On these 2, right? That means 2 plus 4, 6. And 6 plus 1, 7. And 1 plus 1, 2. That means we got our answer 275 centimeter. Make sure yourself that you have to write in front of answer the centimeter unit. Number 6. 100 and 200. Back side you are writing centimeter, right? Now, as you all are aware, the property of addition, which property? If we are adding any digit in 0, then we got the same number. But here we are having 2 zeros, right? That means answer is 0 only. 0 plus 0, 0 only. Same, 0 plus 0, 0 only. And 2 plus 1, 3. That means we got 300 centimeter. There is no any carry number here because back side 2 zeros were there, right? Now, number 7. Now, this addition sums are a little bit different. Why? Let's see. 42 and 30. Okay, we are writing this digits first 42 in meter and this 30 is in centimeter. That means we can say this 42 meter, 30 centimeter. And we are adding in that 56 meter, 60 centimeter. Now we are adding this digits, right? Okay, 0 plus 0, 0, 3 plus 6, 9, 6 plus 2, 8, and 5 plus 4, 9. That means now we are having two different numbers, but first one is in meter and second one is in centimeter. That means we got our answer, final answer, 98 meter and 90 centimeter. Now number 8. 43, which is in meter, and we are taking 50, which is in centimeter. And next another number is 30, and we are taking the 80, in which 30 is in meter and 80 is in centimeter. Now we have to make addition of this. Okay, 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 8, 13. So we are writing 3 here, below this 8, and we are writing 1 as a carry number on this 3. 3 plus 3, 6, and this carry number we are adding in the 6, right? That means 6 plus 1, 7. And 4 plus 1, 5. That means now we are having answer 57 meter and 30 centimeter. Now number 9. We are taking 5353, which is in meter, and we are taking here 10, which is in centimeter. And next number, we are adding that 23 plus 40. In that 23 is in meter and 404 is in centimeter. 0 plus 0, 0. 1 plus 4, 5. 3 plus 3, 6. And 5 plus 2, 7. And we got our answer 76 meter and 5050 centimeter. And you have to write this answer like this way. Firstly, I am repeating the sums again. Okay, we are having now two units, meter and centimeter. First 42 is in meter, 3030 is in centimeter. In this 42 meter and 30 centimeter, we are adding this 56 meter and 60 centimeter. Though we will get this answer 98 meter and 90 centimeter. And at the end of the sums, we have to write the answer like this way. 98 meter and 90 centimeter. That means we have to indicate this unit's back side. This sum 43 meter 50 centimeter. In that we are adding this 13 meter and 80 centimeter. So we will get this 57 meter and 30 centimeter. You have to write the answers with this perfection, right? Number 9, 53 meter 10 centimeter. In this number we are adding this 23 meter and 40 centimeter. Though we got 76 meter and 50 centimeter. Though we can write this answer like this way. 76 in meter and 50 is in centimeter. You have to write this addition sums with this perfection. Though it will be easy. Okay. We are moving on number 10. But in this sum, we are taking 3 digit in place of meter. That means we are taking 3 digit here in place of meter. 42 is in meter and 6063 is in centimeter, right? And in this we are adding 182. That means 182, which is in meter. And we are taking the 20, which is in centimeter. Just we have taken here 3 digit instead of 2 digit. 0 plus 0, 0, 6 plus 2, 8, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 8, 12. That means 2 we are writing here downside 8 and 1 we are writing here upside as a carry number. On this 1, that means 1 plus 1, 2 and 2 plus 1, 3. So we got this answer 324, which is in meter, 8080, which is in centimeter. So we can write like this way our answer 324, which is in meter. Now we are writing meter by side. And 8080 in centimeter. Now we are moving on number 11. Okay, we are taking here 180, which is in meter, and we are taking here 2020. In that we are adding 240, which is in meter, and we are taking 80, which is in centimeter. Okay, 0 plus 0, 0, 8 plus 2, 10. That means we are writing here 0 of 10 and we are adding 1 as a carry number on previous digit, which is 0. That means 0 plus 0, 0 and 0 plus 1, 1. 8 plus 4, 12. So we are writing 2 below this 4 and we are adding 1 on previous number as a carry number. We are writing 1 here on this 1 and 1 plus 2, 3 and 3 plus 1, 4. Though we got our answer 4 to 1, which is in meter, and double 0 we got, which is in centimeter, right? Okay, here we got this answer 4 to 1 meter and 0, 0 centimeter. Though we have written this 4 to 1 meter and 0, 0 centimeter. But if you will not write this 0, 0 back side at the end of the answer, then also it's okay because there is no any value of 0, right? So you can write this 4 to 1 meter only. So here we completed the sums of addition with this different unit, right? Now I hope that all you have understood with this video, and I will send you PDF through our WhatsApp group. Thank you. Have a nice day.